a lot why I do death matches. You know, I've trained in Japan, I've trained all around the world, and I can generally wrestle. The reason I do death matches is because I like to be different. A lot of girls in spin see the same thing. A lot of them have the Josie kind of hiccup gimmick, and a lot of people do the same thing, they get noticed for the same thing. If I go out there smashing my head in light tubes, laying in a barbed wire, getting my head cut open by screwdrivers, I mean, you name it, that gets noticed. And that's what made me go to Scotland and Japan, and I'm going to Mexico for it. That's why I do it. It's not like I like to get hurt, it's not like I like to, but I'm willing to. I'm going to get it hurt, and it gets over the crowd. One of my loves for wrestling started early watching death matches for like JCW, IWA, and South. And come with that comes with Madman and Pondo. So I was a big fan and go to all his wrestling shows. And finally, he lived in the same town I did in Charlestown, Indiana. I asked him about getting trained. He handed me over to Mickey Knuckles. Me and Mickey Knuckles, we trained for a while. Me and Pondo hit it off so well. He kind of took me under his wing. One thing led to another, and now we're together and soon to be married. Pondo is so much more than I would have expected. I loved him as a wrestler, and now he's even a better guy. Anyone here will tell you how great of a guy Pondo is, and how much he changes when he goes out there and wrestles. And every time I see him do a death match, or I see him go out there and wrestle, I get that same feeling as if I was a mark again. So that's why I do deathmatch wrestling. I mean, and a lot of it had to do with Pondo. I saw the pop he got with the crowd. I saw what kind of, the amount of respect I had for him, putting himself out there to do that, and I wanted that same kind of respect. So initially, that's why I do deathmatches. That's why I love and envy Madman Pondo.